Slaughter!
Do you need something? If you need a companion or have any questions about companions, companions will fight with you, heal you, and help. Excellent. We have several companions available to you, courtesy of Lord Neverember. I will gladly tell you all I can about them. Which companion would you like me to tell you about? The Wayward Wizard is...
A wise choice.
Hello there! What can I help you?
You can equip your companion with rings, belts, and other pieces of gear that is crafted specifically for them. If you happen to come across any in your travels, it would be worth your while to place them in your companion's gear.
So you wish to learn about seals. So be it. During your travels, you have perhaps come across seals, or seen...
Protector's Enclave needs your... Sometimes you will need to work with other Now that you've learned about lockboxes, invocations, seals, companions, and cues, it is time for you to set out once more. A forsworn member of the Grey Wolf tribe has asked for help in reclaiming the honor of his people. It would certainly benefit Neverwinter to gain the goodwill of at least some of the Uthgard barbarians. Speak with Thalos Oathbreaker at the Forsworn camp in Vellosk. But be warned, that area is under the control of the Netherese. Their war with the Thayans means Valindra could be involved. And I've heard rumor that the Thayans are up to something there.
Do you need supplies?
If you have any questions, please let me know.
We will hunt!
Have you come to help us regain our honor? Our shaman has spoken of your coming. If you can help us, perhaps the cause of the Forsworn is not lost. Our brothers of the Grey Wolf tribe call us Forsworn because we turned on the Netherese, who use us to fight their battle with the Thayans. Now, we fight to break the Netherese hold on the rest of our tribe. Aid us in our struggle, and you will be rewarded.
The battle, Father, have been lost.
My people, the Grey Wolf who follow the Netherese.
When the Grey Wolf tribe catch our Forsworn brethren, no mercy is shown. The victims are bound to sacrificial stones and tortured to death. The screams of the...
What are you looking at? Yes, I'm injured. I can't hunt, and my poor wolves are hungry. I would let them go out and hunt by themselves, but I fear for their safety. You want to help? Well, if you find yourself fighting werewolves, they're often carrying food, usually fresh meat. If you can find enough fresh meat to feed my wolves, I'll reward you however I can.
We hardly knew you.
must call the weak.
Thank you, stranger. Not many people would go out of their way to help a few hungry wolves. You have my thanks, and my wolves' thanks as well.
With the totems gone,
our wolves will not go hungry because of you. You have shown compassion and earned my trust, adventurer.
We are few in number. Will you aid us?
Strong enough to survive the totem pit?
You honor the dead, mortal.
Thank you for returning these ancestor necklaces. Well, I said to you before that a shaman foretold your coming. Now that you have proven your strength and honor, it is time you meet with him. Take the path north from the Forsworn camp, past the Hunter's Path. Beyond is the sacred pool. Behind the waterfall you will find Kieran Whitesky, a Forsworn shaman.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will fall to darkness and ruin if we do not. In the cave of dancing shadows, the lost wolf may find his pack. The bandits hiding in the Zinkar ruins to the west have no respect for the Uthgart way.
When the Grey Wolf tribe submitted to the Netherese, we lost much of our old ways. Worship of Uthgar was replaced by worship of the dark Netherese god, Shar. Shrines to the Battle Father were abandoned, and sacred relics lost. The Forsworn are trying to reclaim the old ways. We once had a sacred relic here at the Sacred Pool, but the bandits hiding out in the...
for the Horned King!
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will falter.
Thank you for saying. There were red wizards hidden.
The greatest of the Grey Wolf tribal shamans.
The Stormcallers of the Grey Wolf tribe were taught the secret of the storm spirits by Uthgar.
It's good to see someone else from the city. I feel very much alone among wolves in this place. White Sky told me I am to aid you. The Stormcallers nearby in Thunder Ridge use their totems to magnify their command over thunder and lightning. Take this orb and place it in Thunder Ridge, somewhere out of sight, and it will absorb the energies of the storm and allow you to collect those rattles.
We're hurt!
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe. Thunderhowl was one of the great leaders of the Grey Wolf tribe. With his voice silenced, perhaps the rest of the tribe can be swayed to rise up against the Netherese. May the sacred pool grant you rest. Thank you for retrieving them.
It is time to take the battle to the heart of the enemy. Deep within the Grey Wolf battle camp is an ancient shrine to Uthgar, the Battle Father. As the Netherese push the Grey Wolves to the worship of Shar, the Uthgar shrine has become neglected. To the west, you will find the Battle Father shrine, and a primal spirit of our tribe, known as Dying Howling. He will guide you further, but to reach him, you must first become closer to the spirits of this forest. I will aid you on this path of the spirits, and you will have an awakening. I hope you are ready to awaken.
Thank you. against the dying of the light. Yes, I am Dying Owl, protector of this shrine. The Netherese are a foul plague upon this world, corrupting everything they touch. They have cursed the Grey Wolf tribe, turning them into bloodthirsty monsters. We must find what the Netherese intend to do with their werewolf slaves. The Shadowvar emissaries use the Netherese orbs powered by soul shards to communicate orders from the Princes of Shadow. Head into the Grey Wolf battle camp east of the Battle Father's Shrine. Rage against the the foul shadow energies from the Netherese orb you recovered spoke of a Shadar Kai priesthood. These Netherese seek to enslave any who oppose them. The Shadowvar masters plot and scheme in Twilight Reach. They must be destroyed. Follow the path north and west from the Battle Father Shrine. In Twilight Reach. Rage against the death of Markella whispers. You have done well. Perhaps one. It's time for you to continue your quest elsewhere. Follow the path northeast of Twilight Reach until you reach the High Camp. We'll speak to you further. May the Battle Father watch over you.
I thank you for your bravery.
I am Hadrick Longtooth, longtime warrior of the Grey Wolf tribe. Now forsworn.
Have you come to help us?
Our werewolf brothers in the Grey Wolf tribe.
The leaders of the Grey Wolf tribe are known as the Packmasters. They have proven themselves in battle time and again, and emerged victorious. It's the Packmasters who made the deal with the Neverwinter, corrupting the spirit of our tribe into a twisted mockery of its former self. They must be punished for leading the Grey Wolf tribe astray. Enter Neverwinter and the north of my head. Find the Packmasters there.
Well done.
Blood for betrayal is...
The greatest of the Greywolf tribe is the bloodthirsty and greedy Ithrani of Marrowslake. It's she who swore the blood oath to Clarabernus Tanthor, the Prince of Shade, to lead our people against the Thaeans. It's because of her our people suffer and die in a pointless war. Marrowslake sits high above us in the maw at the top of the Grey Wolf Den. Use the talismans at the Twilight Crucible, and the door to the Grey Wolf Den will open. Enter that ancient place of power and slay her.
I smell death.
Exactly.
for the Horde Key!
Thank you.
thank you for your...
Is it finished? Then our tribe may finally know peace once again. Your deeds here will not be forgotten. You are surely blessed by the Battle Father.
Have you come to help us
You have done great deeds here in Vellosk, and our people will not forget. But we must finish this fight ourselves. It's time for you...
Protector's Enclave needs your
return from the woods, eh? It is good to have you back in Neverwinter.
There are many goods and services located throughout Protector's Enclave, and it is high time for you to get to know a bit more about the city that you saved. I have arranged for you to speak with the postal courier, the auctioneer, and Rix, the astral diamond merchant.
To be done. Rix, tell adventurers about...
I wish there was more time for...
I sent the Doom Guide Jasper Solhoff and a contingent of guards south to the Aben Downs. Their mission was to stop the Netherese necromancer Idris from raising an undead army. Neither Solhoff nor any of the guards has returned. I need you to travel to the Aben Downs and find out what happened. Once you reach the Downs, meet with the tavern owner Melwil Stoutheart. He's an old friend and can likely tell you more.
If you have any questions, please let me know.